Hi, good morning, every Singaporeans and my friends here. Yesterday, we were so lucky. Our kind brothers have sold me this parrot, the smallest parrot in the world. They call what? PARROTLET. If I pronounce properly. But right now, I just want to show everyone. It looks so cute. And actually, I went to the. This is my first time having a bird as a hobby. In fact, I knew nothing about birds, but so I decided to give it a try. And when I go to my local fish shop, bird shop, okay, they was quite surprised. They told me say that this is very rare in Singapore because of the color, and I was very fortunate to get this parrot, which is still very young, about 6 months or so, and get it at a very affordable price as well. So guys, give me a comment. This is just a hit because I really don't have experience. Please give me a suggestion, what to buy and what to upgrade. Because since I keep this bird, I rather live a good life with me together. So everyone kindly just leave a comment below and please add me and subscribe. Have a great day, everyone. Goodbye.